She is known round the world as the Eagle Lady. 82-year-old Jean Keene has fed scraps of fish to a gathering of eagles for more than a quarter century. Every winter morning on the shore of Alaska's Kachemak Bay, they flock to her. The story of the Eagle Lady and her congregation of more than 200 eagles is hard to believe, but well documented. Author-photographer Cary Anderson reveals Keene's fascinating life among the eagles and shares the spectacular landscape of Alaska in his book, The Eagle Lady.